Hey everyone, Rhonda Robson here, and in this shorts video, I just wanted to show you how you can take something that you're not liking in the middle of the process, just stop what you're doing and just think through different ways that you can make it better. So in this one in particular, I created it by using a Dutch pour with some excess paint. However, there were some cells in there, or some cell activator silicone in it, and I didn't realize that, so then I stopped what I was doing and I started playing with a tool. I just took a plastic piece and I just started swiping it, and as you can see, I created something I really like. Okay, well, thanks for joining me. Bye for now. Bye.